Just you have been dreaming since last 2 years, so you must have definitely, you know, consulted your colleagues also. Did you ask anything to Salman Khan about your this dream also?
I think makeup is one area where I don't need to ask any of my wonderful male colleagues for too many tips, but I was happy to give them. I don't know if you got a chance to see my video with Ranveer that we did the other day. So, I mean, you know, it's guys look great with some kajal, and, you know, everyone sometimes maybe can use a bit of concealer here. He's thinking about it in the front. He's like, But everyone's been incredibly supportive. And honestly, the response from the morning to the film, that everyone in the industry has just kind of showed their support for this brand. It's a big endeavor, and it's a big thing for me. And I'm really just happy the way everyone's really shown their love and support. That's a good question. I actually would say the one that I wore to the Vogue Awards the other night. I know it sounds like it's a big award, so is that right? But actually, I really, really love kind of lip colors that are also kind of just in the nude family. And this was one called Billboard. And it just kind of matches and it just blends into your skin. So it gives you just that hint of like of a glow, a little bit of a sheen, but it's not too... maybe two in, you know, up front for everyday college going beautiful girl like yourself.
And let's just end this with when I okay guys, this is the end of our session. Let's just end this with please let's just end this with when I first spoke to Katrina, she told me that she does a lot of her makeup on her own. So this comes out of pure passion, this comes out of pure love for makeup. So let's end this session now. Thank you everyone for being a part of the K Beauty launch. Okay.
Sorry.
Sorry.
Next time.
Have a great
first question, next press conference. We need someone for that.